Hey, Slingers, watch the premiere of Flirty Dancing on Sunday, December 29th, following the NFL doubleheader on Fox.
What I find really interesting about the show is there's no talking. So you normally go on a date and you get to ask each other questions, or you're saying, hey, I'm Jenna, nice to meet you. None of that can happen. It all has to be told through the energy of the moment, through the dance, through the presence of the connection. All the other elements that we're feeling and in the moment with is what they're gonna have to rely on without using their voice. So we're really putting them in a situation they've never been in before, and they're gonna get right down to the basics. My favorite style of dance is either contemporary or jazz. I like a contemporary dance because it's a very easy dance to channel emotions. I also love a jazz dance because you're able to express confidence and your sensuality and a little bit sassier side. They all bring out different parts of your personality. I don't know if I necessarily have a flirting go-to, but most any time that I'm flirting or someone's flirting with me, it's pretty much all eye contact and touch. Chemistry is everything when it comes to dating and it comes to dance. And I do think that chemistry is something that's immediate. How do you feel when you first see this person? Or how do you feel when you're touching each other and you're having to learn to partner dance? It really sets the tone for you to feel if you inherently have chemistry or you don't.